final remaining, the women's 100 fly. Deep breathing, calming, relaxation. You see it there from Diamante of Brazil in lane one. That's Lovemore in four. Kolpink of Germany. Oh, what a challenge she'll give. The last final of the night, the women's 100 meters butterfly. The outstanding South African Taylor Lovemore already with one gold behind her in the 50 meters, the sprint. She takes the lead. She has that 50 speed, and she's also a very good 100 racer as well. Hoppink to her left. Touch alongside her. Lovemore just almost a dead heat. Zandringa is in third place. Off the wall, what a great turn from Lovemore. That was stunning. Now though, 25 to go, and Hoppink starts to fly. Hoppink comes up alongside Lovemore. Hoppink goes past Lovemore. So too does Soma. Oh, this is going to be touch. What a touch. What a touch. What a finish. Lovemore, Luta, Hoppink. How on earth did Lovemore win that? She doesn't know. I think she agrees with all of us watching that. It really did look as though she was gone with 10 meters left. Lisa Hoppink, well, there it is. Lovemore first, Luther second, Hoppink third, South Africa. South Africa's Taylor Lovemore has scored the double here. The 100 and the 50 gold medals. 58.74, 58.82, 58.87, fourth Isoma, 58.89. What a finish that was. Lovemore, Luther, Hoppink. Just love to see the touch again at the finish. Three medalists get together for a group photo. The women's 100 meters butterfly, the medalists. There's no doubt they'll be seeing each other plenty of times in the future in the pool.